Let's begin together here by finding our breath. Just noticing the natural rise and fall of the in-breath and the out-breath. As we become aware of our breathing, let us also become aware of the awareness that is noticing the breath itself. We are the one who is breathing. And we are also the one who is watching the breath, noticing and feeling the sensation of the rise and the fall. Let's begin to lengthen the breath. Breathing in a little slower, a little longer. And breathing out a little slower. A little longer. Allowing the breath to lengthen. Begin noticing the expansion. The expansion as we breathe in, and the letting go as we breathe out. Expanding and release. If we notice a thought or catch ourselves following them, we simply return to the breath, not giving our attention to the thought space, but allowing our awareness to rest fully on our breathing. we notice our body and allow it to relax, to deepen, to rest. Settling in here, fully present. And as we become more and more comfortable, resting deeper, let us explore. Let us find the silence within. Without effort, we notice, we allow our awareness to settle in, this silence, this stillness, has the capacity to allow us to feel as if we are expanding fully into it, filling all the space, this open, vast, spacious, silent, still place. Let us surrender fully into this space. Let it take us, have us. This is making contact to the powerful source of our being, the essence of our true nature. In the beginning, it is important to become comfortable in this space. We visit it often, and it begins to open something inside of us. Something that brings deep peace, calm, harmony, serenity. Understanding and a sense of complete fulfillment. Let us rest here for as many times that we can remember to bring ourselves back to this space in the course of our day. We do not have to worry about doing it correctly. Our intention and our practice will bring the fruits. Will bring the rewards from within. Even if we sit and we don't feel it right away or during our sit, it may come after we begin moving about. It may come an hour later. It may come in the evening before bed. It may even wait and come first thing in the morning upon arising. But it will come from the time that we spend the intention that we set and the practice that we give. Let us rest here. Let us discover to be receptive, open, aware. We are pure awareness. We are the peace, the calm, the open center within. Rest here. breathe here. Abide here. Rest here. Breathe here. Abide here.